Oh, shit!
Puta madre!
You ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you? You said it was all good on the phone the other day.
I was, and, you know, I did. I was clean. That's why you didn't really see me around for a bit. But, JB, man, the smoking is real bad. Real bad. I had a few days.
But you ain't clean now.
Exactly, okay?
And now your ass gonna lose every fucking thing unless I help you, right? I heard this shit before.
JB ain't doing so good. JB ain't well. JB's your cousin.
He ain't my fucking cousin.
Look, your mama smoked, nigga. You know what it's like. Don't you have a heart?
I don't have much of a heart. But by doing this, I don't have much of a brain either.
I love you, Franklin. I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. JB appreciate all you doing. Just one more job with me, and I promise this is gonna be the last time.
It better be. Now bring your ass on. Come on.
So you want a hit?
Hell no. Nah. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor? That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Aye. Show me how good you got since last time.
This is dispatch. Come in. We have an accident on Vespucci Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Phone box on the scene. Carney's moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7, 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talking 420, then we got a date.
10-1, you're breaking up. Over now.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talking Lamar?
Oh, yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
Franklin.
Shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we did it right on Forum Drive. Damn! They got messed up! There it is. Okay, fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard. I'd say you about earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you, you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you rent-boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's... Oh, hell. You know Sharonda's cousin Kiera's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin nephew.
Clearly, you do better without me getting you all hot under the collar. That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
JB will make it up to you as soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happening.
Okay. You, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Fuck you. No.
I can't holler at my boy now? Thought you might want to know, being a high roller and all, they finally put the towing company up for sale. You know the business. Could make you some good paper. And you could keep JB on as a driver when he gets his head straight.
Shit. I think about it.
Show them we can be motivated.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend?
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah. We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet, protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, this, if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush. okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man, all right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
Ah! Oof! Ah! I'm good! I'm good! I'm okay! Wow, everything's good! Ah!
I'm taking a break from the oppression of tech.
What is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place. Damn, I gotta get the fuck on.
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you followed?
Followed? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out.
Don't be no... Wise-ass punk, now give me that.
Wow.
That ain't good. You're going down, asshole.
Come on, start! This guy a fucking asshole.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab the stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg.
I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero.
Thank you.
taking a break from the...
You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you.
I have sticky cowboy, mindless passion, purple plunder, endless panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but, like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second, eh?
So, like, back in England, my help would, like, totally do this for me, but they're, like, super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So, like, so ghastly. It's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, the queen is like my granny. You know, it takes hundreds of years of inbreeding to get recessed chin, buck teeth, and snout-like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be, like, cherished and stuff.
Okay, here you go. This should chill you the fuck out.
Oh, well, one of you apes, please pay this poor man. Really, the Secret Service has gone down the pan. Oh, thank you. Fantastic. I really enjoy meeting the underclass. I'm so relatable in that way.
solid gold. This is bigger than climate change. Imagine the headlines. All those Highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
Yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
Yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
Photo. What can I say? A-grade journalism. Our little sex tape said sloppy poppy and a full-blown meltdown. How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Thank you.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some
Oh, shit! Where is that jumper shit? I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately! Boss is down!
You piece
get an ambulance, now!
I don't see him!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Come in, come in. Ooh. Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. Thanks for stopping by.
Came out of his throat hole. Officers, I took a night class in criminal law. I'll represent myself and I'll sue you for damages.
Thank you.
suspect is heading north.
Come here!